Last time you were here, we did a bit where you played Bobby Jindal. Do you remember this?
I do, yeah.
Republican, he was maybe running for president, Bobby Jindal.
Yeah, he was trying to run for president.
Yeah. Didn't
and
quite,
it didn't work out. And
no.
Now that, what is the guy, the orange-faced monster is running.
Donald Trump is his name.
Yeah, I forget.
Yeah.
It's a very riveting election. It's like watching like WWE wrestling. There's like feuds and stuff. Right now it's him and the Khan family.
Oh yeah.
My God, they are destroying him.
Yeah.
The Khan. The Khan family is the Drake to Donald Trump's Meek Mill. It is.
I didn't see it that way, yeah.
It's crazy.
Yeah.
The guy makes a speech like, "Have you read the Constitution? Let me give you a copy."
Pulls one out of his pocket.
Yes.
Yeah. That was pretty
bad.
And
then Trump's like, "Why doesn't your wife say anything?" And then the guy goes, "You have a black soul," which is the coldest I've ever heard. I've never heard anyone say that. I heard that was gonna be a line in Tupac's Hit 'Em Up, and he's like, no, it's too mean. We can't
too
go there.
Mean.
Too much.
You have a black
soul.
Don't
wanna say that.
Oh my gosh.